on top of that chair. Sit on your bottom, please.
Mum, I want a big dick.
Should
we
be?
Yeah. Raffle tickets at the ready.
Yeah, give me all the way for the video, all the way.
HCR 92.3 FM. Welcome to the Masonic Hall in the presence of His Worshipfulness, the Lord Mayor of Halton and Lady Mayoress too, for tonight's Music for Life charity concert organised by Terry Taylor and Lorraine Furphy. Great fun is going to be had by all. Thank you very much.
And he's insisting.
Daddy!
Beautiful. Look at Georgie in her hat.
Daddy! Daddy! Daddy!
What?
Okay, Gashi.
No, you don't. He did ask very nicely about you. He says that bugger's not here, is he?
No,
Ronnie. Yeah, honest.
That's Johnny!
Run, quick!
Literally just round the corner at Craig's of West Bank. He married in 1970 and then they set off to Australia. 7 years later they returned with his son Gary and his daughter Nicole on the way. Gary basically thinks of himself as Australian, so I think he's pretty sure he lives over there now. Nicole is a local lass, still lives local in Worsley. Sadly, Pauline did pass away. So he followed in his father's footsteps, worked at ICI for 34 John Lennon. May well remember that, we'll talk later. She came to Witness she graduated in 1984 and then moved to Witness in 1988, a temporary job maternity cover. And 28 years later, she's still here doing good things. So it's been great that we've got really local people as our mayor and mayoress of Halton.
Thanks, Tony. First of all, I'd like to thank Terry and Lorraine for the invite tonight. It really is a special occasion when people come together like this for such a worthy cause. One of the things that you find during the early year that both of us and I have found this out, some fantastic people out there who do an awful lot of great work, and it's one of the things we'll always say with us when we move forward. People like Terry and Lorraine love me. I'm glad you're not asking to do anything about offering donation transport. I know it's kind of one of those things like a will. You always want to do it, but you never get round to it. I think what you're doing tonight is raising the profile, and I think that's what tonight's about. It's raising the profile so more and more people are aware of what organ donation means, not only to those people who passed away, but also for the people.
Thank you, Terry. And we're including our charity, the Donor Family Network, as one of the chosen charities. The Donor Family Network's mission is to provide awareness of organ donation and the highest quality of support to every donor family. Their vision is to promote the benefits of organ and tissue donation for the family of those who have died and donated and for recipients and those awaiting transplant. Our values are to encourage more families to talk about organ donation, to maybe think about joining the register. We are run by donor families for donor families, and it's entirely funded by donor families.
I'm falling in love with a rose in my garden. In the mornings I wake up thinking, my beautiful, my mama she planted some trees in her. She could not stay to see them.
song I wrote. I think it's about love. I don't know. You can have a listen to the words and tell me what you think. It's called Falling.
Two songs, they are covers. One, the first one I'm going to sing is by a group called The Script. I'm not
Catholic Africa tonight. We have got some great stuff for you coming up. We've got a ukulele ensemble coming up soon. We've got young singer-songwriter coming up soon. But before that, we've got another great local talent. We've got a guy called Drew Norwood Green. He must be in the room. There he is, there he is. So, Drew is our next act. Fantastic singer. He was a finalist in Halton's Got Talent. He impressed the mayor and the mayoress. I don't know if it's the same mayor and mayoress. But they must like him, because they've come again. They've come again. So, Drew is going to be performing for us for the next 20 minutes. Make sure you can go to the bar. The Masonic Hall is run by volunteers to keep the prices down, to make it easy for you, to enjoy yourselves, having a good night out. So Terry is going to line up the backing tracks. Drew will tell us what he's going to do. We're all going to clap and cheer loudly, aren't we? And any spare money after every act, run to the back and chuck the money in the collection box.
That is me.
Yeah, don't chuck it to him. He's doing this because he's a good guy. I'll be ready to.
This next song is by Jenny. open arms.
Take care of you.
Andy. and the Donor Family Network. If you haven't joined, get a ball from the back of the room and sign up. It won't hurt, you won't feel any pain, but you're doing a good thing. So, without further ado, a warm round of applause for the Breakaway!
Thank you. Oh, happening? Was that not wonderful? There's only four strings, but Cardiff did a wonderful job. That was utterly brilliant. Now, while we're disembarking, Terry is rearranging the stage. Very quickly, go buy some more raffle tickets, because we'll be doing the raffle fairly soon. We've got one more act in the first half, then you're going to get fed. There's some lovely food in the back. Terry has been making food all day. She went out and bought them plastic containers to put this in. Oh, my road. She's been chopping sandwiches up and all sorts. Eileen helped as well. Eileen is coming round to collect money. Get your hands in your pockets, folks. This evening is to raise money for two very good causes. So Eileen here is packing all your change. Coming up next, we've got a young man who's a singer-songwriter and a fabulous guitarist. He stepped in tonight at short notice to replace Adam, who has... This young man is called Michael Flagg. In years to come, you're going to say, we were there, we saw him perform live at the Masonic Hall in Runcorn. I guarantee, because I heard him rehearse it. He's brilliant. So he's nearly ready. He's nearly ready. Raffle coming up in the interval, folks. So after Michael has performed, go get your last raffle ticket. Some good prizes here. Some Yankee candles. There's a juicer. Everyone's all healthy at the moment. Teddy's donated that one. There's a big thing of Maltesers. I'm going to buy a raffle ticket. I like Maltesers. And the girl who wanted to win them's giving up chocolate for rent. So I'm going to win that. There's a lovely teddy bear. And there's some other nice smelly things. So make sure you get your ticket after Michael has performed. Michael is performing some original material and some cover versions, I do believe. Can we put our hands together and give a big warm welcome to Michael?
Yeah.
one is called Ode to Passing Time.
See you.
one more cover and one more original. This next one's by Green Day.
Somewhere down the line, hey.
You'll have to have something else. Pick something for your mum. Your mum will like it if you pick something for your mum. There's some Bianchi candles. There's some nice things in there. Chocolate. Fudge hamper. Oh, you want the fudge hamper? Terry shouldn't have told her that. That was a good prize, man. Amazing prize. So, next house is yellow again. 156 to 160. Mrs. Jones! Come forward, Mrs. Jones, you want something. Come on, come and choose a prize. There's still some good ones left. Terry will take the last prize. So Mrs. Jones, yes, she looks like she's got the right ticket. It's always confusing when the colours are different. Certainly when the host is colourblind. So Mrs. Jones is coming over now. There's a blender here. You can have a blender. Everyone's got healthy. What else we've got? Yankee candles, got a blender, and a nice teddy bear. Another candle. You're going for the blender. A wise choice. A wise choice now. So Mrs. Jones grabs the blender. We've got pink again, I think. 126 to 130. Maggie Choate. Come and choose the prize. There's some more chocolates here, by the way. You know, it is Easter soon. You could wrap them up and give them to someone as a nice prize, couldn't you? Some nice chocolates. There's, what's in here, Teddy? I don't know. She doesn't know. A craft thing. There's chocolates. You know, chocolates. They're nice there. You're going for the chocolates. You're going for the Thornton's chocolates. No, another pink one. 191 to 195. No name on the back of this one. So, you didn't pick that ticket up off the floor or anything, did you? No, no. So, are you going to treat someone or treat yourself? Thank you ever so much for coming tonight. And good luck with the charities you're supporting. And I hope they got down Snowdon. At least the weather improved. There's nothing worse than going up hills in the rain and the fog, is there? So, grab some food, folks, grab some food. Thank you to the worshipful there, Lady Mayoress.
Thank you. So I think she was. That's it. We played around.